Hello, hello, everybody. Welcome back to Let's Play the Body Island. Plus, with your host behind the microphone, Broken Israel. How you guys doing? Hope you guys doing okay. Hope you guys doing great. We are just gonna play it. Eden. Just because. See how it goes.
Yeah!
Okay. Spoons. Been there so much time. Just now. I'm dead. I just got trapped between. Jealous. Come on, what happened right there? I got trapped really bad, and I was like, this one sucks. And it did. There's no, like, admission about it, but yeah, that just sucks. I got the Aldrazi deal. So, alright, let's go. So, I'm not sure what's the thing since I just die on that round. Like, oh, okay. And, I'm mind flooded. That's the only thing I have to say. Mind flooded. There's no key. I don't have a key. I need a key though. Okay, I need like two keys. Need two keys? The keys in the first one. I think this is bombs. So, no missing sack. There's bombs. What can you say when you get screwed over by like something like that? And you like, well, I have to say GG. Like GG. Like, well, that, the same thing was just like, that happened. And you just better just laugh at mistakes. I'm surprised that I dodged all that. Pretty much I am. I'm surprised. This does not do anything for me. Ooh, man. The saltiness is, it's getting up there, you know. Oh, come on. Just come on, man. Well, dodging this is... That almost hit me. Good news is, bad news is, only got one heart. Now I gotta have a heart. Stem cells. Okay, well. No ifs, ands, or buts about, like, yo, screw over badly. that was like just completely just like no fair, no, my life is not fair. Explodes. I don't know about this genre no more. There's some stuff you happen to look at you just randomly occurring to sort of like bad things just happen to those things. Okay. GG to this game for making it much difficult. I don't know. Honestly, I do not know. Well, GG. The reason why I say GG because this is just a pundit's idea of pretty much a bad news there. It's just bad news. Bad news everywhere. Bad news for me. Bad news to survive. Just completely just oversaturated of bad news. Like these hopping spiders. It's just no good. Bomb again. Slow bomb. This is the thing now. This is how luck goes. Well, slowly going insane. It's not. It's supposed to make it. Well, it did. Else, there's like nothing. Oh, I hate myself. Yes, knowing you're in the sloppy run when you just get like DSI. It's fair to get DSI, I mean that was just a DSI. That was no like, oh yeah, it could be good, just like no, that was a pure garbage item. I will take this and hopefully this will be something. If not, then I'm gonna be a sore loser. Out of the situation. Like, restart the run. Well, he didn't die. Alright, what you got for me now? Well, I knew somewhere. I think positive. carry that weight. Carry that weight. So what positives we got for us? We got now. Compass. So that's good. We got positives. So that's kind of good. That's Stumpy. At least. that'll be working out just fine for me. Oh, bomb. Okay. It's like it's that moment. I'm trying to realize that. What can you do to make it better? Down here. Disappointments. Okay, didn't do nothing. Awesome. So thank you. Thank you so much. Even more greater. The struggle is real with this run. This is so real, really. Like for the past couple days, he's been pretty much off the Razoo, off the rolls, off the scales. It's pretty like I have to play as Isaac or like someone else to pretty much neutralize the Zane or the Control Factor. Like, yo, Rock sucks. Well, like it's easy playing with Isaac, but then you know it'd be like, alright, well, that Gatoron made. You know, try with someone else, it'd be like, oh okay, that's cool, and next you know it'd be like, nope, it'd just be like Wazoo. Wazoo. That's the funny word. Hand erect him. Alright, what is this? This is a dirty room. It didn't give me that Babby Tron. I'm unbelievable. The room was like, nah, you're too weak. You are too weak. And they just forfeit the room to me. Like, unbelievable. Like, I'm really angry about that right now. I'm like, y'all guys cheat me out. Charge. Insane. This way. Screw you guys. I'm gonna blow you up. Deal with the devil. Oh, this is just... Oh, yeah, 12 back one. Yeah, 12 back one. Oh! I think it's time for a go to bed. But other than that, thank you so much for watching. I'm gonna lay down and question about my life decisions. And Riceland, that's a big bag of rice. My friend just Snapchatted me. Not sure why, but he did. And yep. Other than that, have a good day.